Tim Hortons is Canada's biggest fast food restaurant. Timmy's, as most people call it now, is very well known for its coffee and donuts, but most popular of all would undoubtedly be their coffee. There is, however, a problem. The number one item littered at the corner of the streets, in the parking lots, and into the overflowing garbage bins are half full and empty Tim Hortons cups. But why trash the cups? Why not recycle them and turn them into cup sleeves? This is where Rubik's Automation comes in with their new automated system for making hot beverage sleeves.